Hi everyone, Francesco Molinari here. I'm gonna show you today how I use triple track on my putting. I think it's a great tool to help with your alignment. You just need to know how to use it. So what I would do normally is I would read the putt, and this we have here is probably 2 to 3 cups left to right. So I'm gonna choose then a start line, I would say 3 cups to the left. And what I do then is from behind the ball, I kind of trace a line back and try to find a spot about a few inches in front of the ball that matches that start point that I'm looking at close to the hole. And then what I do is I line up the midline, the red line, to that spot, which was about there. Go back behind the ball and check that it's aiming correctly. And then obviously when you step onto the ball, you've got the line there to help you with the alignment. And then you just make it. Easy.